to you officially becoming a Reverend Father. Mom and Dad would have been so proud.
I know.
Who's there?
Staff! Yo, who did this house?
Because I'm not going to ask you again! Who did this house? I don't know your name!
Bless me, Father, for I have sinned.
It's 3 years since my sister died, and they still haven't been able to give me closure.
It's your anger and hate, Reverend Frank, and it's beginning to consume you even in your sleep.
Father, is everything okay?
Well, one of my sister's murderers was here today.
Sorry, Father, what did you say?
So, what exactly was his words of confession?
Sorry, Father, do you have any new information in respect to your sister's murder?
Is there anything you want to talk to me about?
Maybe you should pray for me.
Oga, I beg, would you look for this young man?
Wait a minute. They come workshop to the doctor, Andrew, don't die. My Andrew.
It's been a very dangerous thing.
The person will get this thing like by my brother.
Where Father Day?
I don't know anything about your brother.
You lie, man of God! As long as that person is out there killing people, the person is committing a crime!
This is the person that you killed my sister.
The animal is trying to kill me. He thinks I'm responsible for the death of his brother.
Are you?
You think I am?
See, I stared death in the face like this.
You have taken away everything from me. You will not take away my peace.
I'm not my brother. Did my brother deserve to die?